Alright, welcome back. This is Maelstrom Protocol, stage 103/25 according to the menu. If you're only interested in gameplay, skip to the timestamp on screen or check the video chapters if you want a specific stage. We have Captain DJ playing Vigil with Paralysis Grenade and Revive Kit, Flexer playing Finca with Aura Grenade and Rush Pistol, and myself playing Sledge with the Aura Grenade and Revive Kit. If you have any questions or suggestions, leave them in the comments below. And now, enjoy the video. Am I recording? Yes, I am. Do I remember how to play this game? No. I'm kidding.
Kill alien.
I just had to turn the flux. Was my god? Oh, I got it. It's fine. How the fuck did you even get that?
Oh, you're about to lose you. Something else broken. I'm gonna need a melee. Thank you.
Let's get to the react. Take the react and the health. Whenever you guys are ready.
Here they come. Protect the charges and yourself.
Where is this coming from?
Go on.
This goop throwing. I don't know from where.
I was gonna say, did you forget to laser the...
No, I did not. It's coming from outside.
Okay. Then it's alien goop. Foreign alien goop.
I've seen one enemy. Oh, there's
one. Just a big old alien deterrent.
Reloading, cover me.
Adrenaline search incoming.
Is it busy?
Archeans are attacking the charges.
I assume the reactor is in the airlock.
There was one. Oh, you take it. There was one behind you.
Yes and yes.
What did that wall ever do to you?
Boring default visual, shut up.
You what?
Set up default vigil.
I'm 90% sure it's not default.
I'm gonna go get some of that ammo.
Oh, like what's that? There's a medkit there.
Fucking arm sledge. There's a reactor.
Nice.
You can go and get it.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
I assume you need ammo?
I do.
I'm smart.
Mr. Low Mag Vigil. Well, not really Low Mag, just...
What are you on about, boring default vigil?
Is it... I don't think it is default.
I think it is. It looks default, not, so it is as... default.
I'll admit it's not as cool as your sledge. But I don't think it's...
It's not as cool as anything. It's just black.
Yeah. Well, he is Vigil. This whole thing is being stealth.
No, we're fighting against the AI. I don't see... you. Die. Thank you. There's more ammo here. You can come get.
Whoa! My health!
There's a health kit here. Easy. Easy.
Good. Maelstrom protocol status.
Understood.
Airlock enabled. Parameters restored.
Boosting adrenals. Boosting adrenals.
Adrenaline, man.
Confirmed.
I'm gonna leave the health there in case we need it.
Understood. Cheers.
Take the medkit.
Yes, kill the suits. He's a portal now.
Uncurable flasher in vicinity.
Abaddon's nests are in this subzone. Get rid of the Abaddon's nest.
Head over there.
Then the malignant meal pad will reach for you to get a sample.
Is he immortal? Yeah. And he's right in the nest.
Oh, there's another! No!
Oh, it's okay, green, just still quiet.
Where's the rest of the grenades? Oh, in here.
Take my target out first.
Reloading. Okay.
Ready?
Yep. Go. 3, 2, 1. React here. I'll keep the smasher busy, go get the react. Ammo. Took it. More ammo.
More ammo. Oh, there's a react here, do you want it?
I'll take it. Whoa.
What?
A lot of enemies.
Need a cloak?
What do you think?
Probably not, but hey, I'm here in case.
Armored nests, that's not good.
I think it's alibi.
Yes, it is. Take back up.
Holy moly. More react. We have to move to the airlock. I've never seen so much react.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Yes. Go to sleep.
Hey, the melee. That's fine. He's gonna script, yep. Ah! Do you need react?
I've got 12. Farming!
I the melee.
It's fire.
Oh, that's fine.
We got plenty.
The one subzone on, I don't check what's left on the map. Ew.
Yubee.
Made the melee.
There you
go. Both aliens get dumber by the week.
Yeah.
I swear I didn't used to be able to just sprint up the tormentor and take him down.
Maybe and now I can just do it. Is growing.
Yeah, but still. I can literally just sprint up to him and take him down. Go Apex.
I'm wondering when we'd get one.
Okay, easy. Whenever you're ready.
I'm just clearing up some.
Converge on location. Device going out.
Nests and glowy yellow balls.
Head over there.
Initiating data transfer.
I'm detecting hostile movement. Multiple targets.
Fix.
Where?
I heard them.
Oh, there.
How much health does this guy have?
Dead. He's good. Guy in the yellow.
Where? Ping him. Ow! That hurt. 50 fucking damage.
Ooh. Is he dead?
Yeah.
Nice.
50 damage, bro!
Oh. I thought I got stuck in that corner. Thought I was gonna be stuck forever. Don't know I'm here.
What the Jesus Christ!
That's a bit of an overkill.
Straight up a fucking apex. I fell down the hatch.
I might have to use my revive.
No, you're fine. Apex is dead.
The torment, there we go.
Did you use it or did they pick you up?
Yeah, it picks me up.
Okay. Oh, just a fucking apex in front of the door. Another 20 damage.
Don't worry, only one level left.
Oh my god. Goes all my health.
Why won't you get stabbed?
You're bad.
He wouldn't let me backstab him.
Get him.
He dead.
He's busy.
Private funding
as well.
I'm rolling in it now.
Man. Get my health bonus.
21 kills more than me. What were you doing?
Sprinting around. Feeling cool. Hey. Look at my kill XP though. You were getting body shots, I was getting headshots. You suck at the game, bitch!
Look at that though,